Okay, good morning. It is like 10:45. We got up like an hour ago, talked to my parents for a little bit, had a little bit to eat. We are gonna hop on the bike in just a second. We're gonna finish changing as well. Head out, get after it. We've been sleeping so much. Our body definitely needs it. Just the amount of exercise and strain we're putting on our body. It's a lot. So we are gonna bike, then hopefully head to the pool pretty quickly after we get back. I'll update you probably while I'm on the bike and while I'm just going around. Yeah, so that's the plan. We will do that. Head back here, head to the pool, then after the pool, head back here, shower off, head to the gym, hopefully be able to head to the zoo. So we'll see if we can get all that done. Yeah, you'll see me on the bike. Okay, we're about 7 miles in. I don't know if you can hear me, but this is beautiful! Come on, man. Wow! Wow, are you kidding me? This is amazing. This is amazing. This is amazing. Okay, bad news. Flat tire. Not looking too hot. We will go get that fixed. Head back to the house. We will call that our bike day for now. We will never be listening to Siri again when she tells us to take a bike path on a road bike. So goofy. So we will hopefully get this fixed, figure everything out with that, and then I will update you when I'm there. Okay, we got the bike fixed. It's outside right now. We are about to head to the pool. We hustled back here after we got the tire fixed. We're gonna go head straight to the pool right now. It's about 12:35. We're grabbing some quick carbs and a cookie and a banana, and then we will head to the pool, and then we'll book it back here, shower, grab something to eat as well, head to the gym, and I will see you at the pool in just a second. Our goal is to be back here no later than 1:30. Yeah, that's the goal. We gonna hustle. We gonna hustle. We gonna hustle. Okay, so we swam 1,000 meters. We were exhausted in the pool after biking and just getting there and hustling through the pool. We felt pretty solid, but our shoulders were definitely really tired. The long course is kicking our butt. But it was a good swim overall. Besides that, we had to hustle a little bit. We would have swam 1600 meters, but we had to hustle to get back to the crib and then so that we could go explore after finishing up the lift. So it was a good swim, but it was tough for sure. And we will be ready for the ocean in a few weeks. Okay, we are back at the crib. We showered off really quickly, rinsed the chlorine off, ready to go. Grabbed a little bit of a snack. It's 2:10. We're going to hustle over to the gym. Hit back and buys, and some, we'll hit abs before that like we usually do, and then we will head over to the zoo after that, hopefully be able to see some koalas and some kangaroos for like an hour. Depends on when we finish up. We're going to hustle through the lift, not rush it, but we're just going to hustle a little bit. We're going to hustle over there, and yeah, that's what we got, so I will see you there. Okay, we warmed up the abs, we're going to hit 50. We got 3 plates on there, on heavy machine rows. We're not going as heavy as we were. That's just because we swam earlier, so we don't know how much we can do. But we'll see. Here we go. Oh, that's easy. Glad I didn't push it. What did I say to that? And I'll see. Alright. Whatever it is. Okay, on the lap pull downs. 77 kgs. I don't really know how much that is. We'll see how we feel. See on curls. Okay, we've moved on to curls. We have the 20 kgs. We will check out the pump in just a second as well. Okay, pretty solid. Let's go ahead and check out the pump now. Let's see. We are feeling good. Wow. Okay, we'll hit another set of that. A couple sets of hammer curls, and that will be that. And I will see if I can get some koalas or kangaroos in today. Okay, so we made it to the place with the koalas. We're gonna get a picture with some koalas and see some fun animals. We saw a couple already. And yeah, just enjoying being here. So we will get a video in just a second, and that'll be that. Okay, we got back from petting koalas just a second ago. It is so nice outside. We are just gonna be chilling outside for a little bit until the sun goes down. And yeah, such a small world. I'll explain that in a little bit, but really, really good day. Really good day. We got around, we hustled. Okay, end of the day. Such a crazy and wild day, and it's only 7 o'clock and I'm about to go to sleep. It's crazy. I mean, it's gonna take like 2 hours to get this video up, but still, such a fun day. Such a small world too, because while I was at the koala place, I met somebody that lived in Raleigh that was from the US. Like, what? What? That's crazy. Like, it's just wild. It's wild. It's such a fun day. Even if we got stranded out in the middle of the Australian wilderness and had a flat tire, who cares? We got it fixed. Hopefully we learn how to get a tube on a tire before too long. I mean, I'll probably pop another tire because that's how it'll happen. I mean, it took me like 4 days to do that, 5 days. It was such a fun day though. Such a fun day. Glad I could get to know Evelyn Lee a little bit better. She's such a nice lady. She's like a sweet old grandma and just awesome. Awesome day. Wow. We hustled around, we explored, and we had a fun day. I can't complain about that at all. So that's the day. Have a great day.